fishing. Doubt I'll catch much, but if I do, you never know. This is my first video. A little while. Well, considering I'm living half an hour close to the coast now, I may as well make some videos of it. My college. What is that? Yeah, you'll fish on. So we got a garfish. Yeah, buddy. There we go. There we go. Hey. Now I know you can't eat these, but I put them back. Yeah. Gotta be careful about this. First garfish from the shore. That's not bad. Let me put them back. Don't know how to hold this, so there we go. That's not bad. Gonna be half a meter, a foot and a half. Let's see. That's not bad. Jellyfish and a garfish. That's decent. May I put them back? These blue rapata seem to work real well. I always usually use the white sand eels, but you know, these seem to be working a lot better today. That was crazy then. You can see, you look right in the distance, you can see the seagulls diving. Saw the commotion, saw the bass go for it, and bam, he's there. Well, it's gonna be a pee of earlier then. Obviously not. See if we can get someone out. Fucking hell, what a calf. Whoa! See that bass jump? Holy moly! That was a big bass. See if we can get another one here. Get a good cast out. Oh, you son of a bitch.